Lego Classic Space. Unlocked. Monsters unlocked. Pirate Playground. Your first Lego world. So much to discover. But your rocket took a beating. A few gold bricks should fix it right up. Look, a meteorite. You really should take a closer look at that crash site. The Discovery Tool. Use the powerful Discovery Tool to scan and collect new models, vehicles, creatures, and more. Characters can be collected once you complete a quest, task, or challenge from them. Once they're in your collection, you can use the tool to summon things into your worlds. Place them precisely where you want them, or fire them into the sky with wild abandon. The Discovery Tool lets you create 1, 10, or 100 and more copies. Oh, and should you find you've summoned one too many weird-looking creature things? The Discovery Tool also has a handy delete function. You. Getting to grips with the Discovery Tool is the first step on your journey to becoming a master builder. New discovery type unlocked. Objects. New discovery type unlocked. Creatures. New discovery type unlocked. Vehicles. Inventory unlocked. Thank you. New discovery type unlocked. Brick builds. Burner Builder.
The first golden step on the road to becoming a master builder. But you'll need two more gold bricks to fix your rocket. Out of three, just one more, and you can lift off to another world. Gold bricks. That's exactly what your rocket needs. Congratulations. Discoverer Builder. The galaxy map shows you the worlds you've been to, the world you're on, and the worlds you're yet to explore. Collect more gold bricks, and you'll be able to travel farther afield to bigger worlds with more biomes and a huge variety of new discoveries. Prehistoric peril. Your rocket's thought bubble indicates how many gold bricks you need until you get to the next reward. But not all worlds have a lot of gold bricks on them. Once you think you've collected as many gold bricks as you can from a world, feel free to travel to another one to find more. The sky's falling in! Oh, my mistake. It's one of those meteorites again. Cool. You should check out that meteorite crash site. There's bound to be something useful there. You've unearthed the landscape tool. Use it to reshape the world around you. Raise a mountain. Create a canyon, or flatten an entire village to build another one. You can choose either to raise or lower terrain. Whichever you go for really depends on the situation. Please dig the landscape responsibly. Discovery type unlocked. You've discovered your first character. Characters can be unlocked when you've done a quest for them. Once unlocked and purchased, you can place them in the world. There must be a way to bridge this lava. You could use the landscape tool to place some bricks. You could build an island out at sea or a stairway to the clouds. Your tools, your decision. The landscape tool gives you many choices. Now, choose how to rescue this poor fellow. When an area has been flattened, it's perfect for building on. Be careful, though, because the landscape tool can flatten entire buildings if you're not careful. Cave people, they do tend to get themselves stuck. Now, if you had a tool that could remove terrain, you could help. That volcano looks dangerous. You might want to take this opportunity to get out of here. Found all of the gold bricks on this world. Well done! Time to move on to another world. Candy construction capers. What a delicious looking world. Ice creams, cakes, and gingerbread houses. Lovely.
Copy Tool. The Copy Tool makes it easy to take copies of things you find. You can also use it to duplicate your own creations. Why only have one castle, pirate ship, or that thingamajig, when you can have two, or three, or 176, my lucky number? Just place the box in the middle of what you'd like to copy, expand and adjust, then place the new copy anywhere you like. You can also save creations to the My Builds gallery, so you can take them to other worlds. This is the Build Tool, giving you ultimate control over the fundamental building blocks of the universe. You can increase your collection of bricks by capturing those pesky troublemakers. Oh, and if you want a house in a hurry, then use the Planner Tool. Simply select a starting point, then drag to create walls, and then finally a roof. Splendid! You'll have that castle built faster than you can say, "Wouldn't it be marvelous to build a castle really fast?"
Ah, building one brick at a time. The old-fashioned way. Now you can make exactly what you want to, in every detail. Oh. great. You'll collect more and more different kinds of bricks as you explore new Lego worlds. Houses standing all alone are a sorry sight. There should be at least one more to keep it company. You can adjust the finer details of your model here. Add bricks, remove bricks, or just leave it as it is, if you're happy with it. Name it, frame it, save it for later. Now, don't forget, the Discovery tool can place anything from your collection, including any models that you've saved. Copying isn't cheating, it's just saving time. No need to be green with envy. You now have the paint tool to change the color of anything in the world. Just choose a color and slap it all over the place. Go crazy! Well, if you want to. Or just paint one brick at a time. Make your world a brighter place. And notice that changing a brick's color can sometimes change its characteristics. Paint it black. Paint it pink. painted lava. It's a shame when something looks that plain. It really could do with a splash of color. Another challenge overcome and a just reward. Explorer Builder. Gold. Bricks. This will power up the rocket and give it enough energy to reach an unlimited number of new worlds. Get back to the rocket if you're ready for adventure. Your rocket can take you to new worlds. Head back there when you want to seek out adventure elsewhere. Free build. Free build mode gives you access to all of the tools in one useful bar. Great for advanced players. You can switch between any tool without having to open the game wheel. FreeBuild provides you with some additional options and can help with more accurate placement. Select the Find World button to discover new worlds in the galaxy. There is no limit to the number of unique worlds you can discover. Keep on clicking until you find one you like the look of. Thank you.